I was looking back at an old VOD, like I think a couple days ago, and seeing myself with this camera during that Gerbys raid, I like this perspective. I hope voice mod isn't doing some weird crap with my mic. No, it shouldn't be. Don't have the voice changer on, so you can hear my deep, soothing voice as intended. Coming off a fresh 6 second PB from yesterday. Feeling good about today. I don't have the compressor on. Oh yeah, I don't. I've been told that having a compressor is slightly better, so maybe. And if I do have the compressor on, I don't have to talk as enthusiastically to be heard. What's up, Tay-Tay? Hope you're having a great day today. Where's my water? Oh, there it is. Hope your day is spectacular. Awesome, and I didn't press start. Yeah, you know, spectacular and great day. You know what I'm trying to say. Sure I am. I'm crawling out of my debts. Oh, nice. Likewise, but in a very slow, routine, monthly fashion. Yes, that sounds good. It feels good to be out of debt. Or at least I'll feel very good when I'm out of debt as well. Living life like a stingy Jew. Good one. Luckily, I haven't been able, but I don't have to do that. I still make a lot. Not a lot, but like, I make enough to not have to be like a penny pincher. Yeah, as long as you're making progress, that's good. I'm not saying like I'm making millions of dollars, obviously. The surgery really screwed us up. Oh yeah, it's surgery or like someone in your family had surgery? God damn it. Man, that sounds horrible. When you're just in pay packet but having kids and a bigger mortgage, it's a whole different game. Oh, yeah. I can't even begin to imagine what that's like. All sent. The tracking numbers pattern, please. Thank you. Yeah, I'll get after stream since I have to get my hair done. I gotta get my hair redid. Thank you, sweet Lord Jesus, thank you, pattern, finally. Hope you're having a great day, man. I mean, I technically do contribute to a mortgage, but I don't have kids, and that The new ones since the old ones went. Yeah, I imagine so. Yeah, I had thyroid cancer, so my thyroid's removed off, living off tablets. Oh, damn, man. Sorry to hear about that. Yeah, hopefully get that debt paid off extremely fast. No, not a short one, unfortunately. I woke up late, and I had to get my hair retwisted. Although that shouldn't take as long, so yeah, but unfortunately not a short stream. In about like 8-9 hours ish. 8 to 9 hours. And we're still young, have plenty to focus on before you settle. Oh yeah, definitely. Still young and limber and got a lot of vitality, as I was told on last stream. I mean, I'll get at least 6 hours in today, at least. Thanks, Rob. Only had positive news, so super pleased. Nice. Also, I couldn't. I woke up late because I spent the rest of yesterday working on videos. For like 6 hours, I pumped out 3 videos. Which is good because there's a lot of stuff I still need to get through. Also, one of the videos I made yesterday, I think is one of my best ones in terms of great stream content that turned to great highlights. So that'll be out at least in a couple days. It is mwah. Chef Kiss certified. What's up, Gogo? Hope you're also having a great, fantastic, spectacular, and fabulous day. Want to go watch them all? Oh yeah, it's just I haven't released one in a while. I'm all on the VODs channel, still regularly releasing VODs, just haven't done highlights for some reason. Because it feels weird releasing a video as I'm streaming. I always do it before or after.
Neat.
Man, that's wrong. Thanks for the one bit pattern. Would you suck the load out of Tay-Tay's thick, hard Asian cock and Gogo's thick black cock for $700 million? Chinese currency, so you have to convert it untaxed. I mean, what's the conversion rate between Chinese, was it the yuan or something, the yuan, and USD? I mean, 700 million, even in Chinese dollars, is, I thought the yen was Japanese. I mean, that's still a lot of money, so I might do that pattern, yes. Thank you for the one bit. I mean, it has to be a lot of money when you convert it. It sounds like the Chinese dollar is like the Zimbabwe dollar. Yeah, the yuan. Yeah, I remember that from playing the cuckold simulator game. There's a lady in Chinatown that converts your USD into Chinese currency. It was a yuan. 95 million USD? Oh, that's a lot less. That's a lot less. I mean, it's still a lot of money, so yeah, I might do that. I might take up on that offer. I did not expect it to be that low. What is the Chinese government doing, man? Please hurry up, DK. What are you doing? Okay, it's not like it was going so slow. What would you do with 95 million? I wouldn't even begin to know. That's like so much money. That's more money than I can ever spend. Like, I'd do all the traditional things, like, you know, pay off all debt, pay off my family's debt, give my mom a house. Also, I'd pay off all of Dimes' debt, his school debt. Also quit my job, fuck my job, and do streaming full time. And then, I don't know, like, there's nothing much I want after that. Massage chair? I mean, I wouldn't buy a massage chair, I'd get like a recliner, like one of those big, comfortable like grandpa chairs, and I'll sit on that for like stream. I can truly like relax when I stream. I definitely want one of those. Buy a one bedroom, one bath house somewhere and just speedrun Mario Party 2 for years every day. I don't want a one bedroom, one bath. My current living situation is better than that. I'll just stay with my current digs and then have my money. Yeah, there's nothing else that I want in this world. I'm not a wantful person. Actually, you know what? I'll hire someone who's like the equivalent of, if any of you have seen Daredevil, the Marvel Netflix show, I'll hire someone like Wilson Fisk's right-hand man, dude with the glasses. I'll essentially hire a dude to like take care of all like side business I don't want to take care of. Like, he'll go out and get groceries. He'll like trail people that I want followed and collect information and like talk to people as like my middleman. I'll hire someone like that too. And then that's all I want to buy with $95 million. Just like, I don't have time or the wanting to, you know, go out and like, you know, meeting here or like, you know, someone of interest over there. I don't want to go all the way, so just hire someone to do that. Whoa. Yeah, sounds definitely cool, at least somewhat handy. How did I die right there? By the way, is my audio pretty good? I'm running my audio through a voice changer application. So I can do like, you know, dumb sound effects and whatnot. Does it sound alright? I've been streaming for like 4 years. I still can't audio balance to save my life. Dude, come on. Excuse me. As per tradition, I had an apple. before starting stream, and I'm already sweating and burping like a fat pig. So I apologize. Wait, do pigs burp? Is that a thing that they do? Because I know pigs can't look up. They can't like lift their heads up. But can they burp? I feel like a part of you would buy your devoted plebs flights to meet you in Vegas for a penthouse with a private pool and unlimited supply of orange and apple juice. They queef slash fart? Okay. It's just interesting to know, like, animals can't do other things that other animals can do. Like, for instance, look up. Pigs don't have the neck muscles to do that. But apparently they can queef. I mean, yeah, if I had $95 million, I'd definitely first fly out all my VIPs. So, Anball, Face Duffer, and CD Rim. I fly them out to my penthouse in Vegas. And maybe a select few plebs. Google said they do burp. Okay, good. Okay, because like, why wouldn't pigs be able to burp? Given what they eat and like their anatomy. Yeah, so I'll definitely do that. Why not? For a few plebs out there. Oh, that's not me. Oh, yeah, very. Also, speaking on the neck point, I know, you know, pigs can't look up, but dogs can bend their heads all the way back. Like, they can have the top of their head touch their back. I think I remember learning that in, like, some, maybe, like, TikTok or something. It just seemed kind of interesting. Okay, saving time. Lovely. I love this minigame so much. I want to actually pick the bomb. I have a feeling I might win. Last place. I love this minigame so much. Also, I like now with this new camera perspective and this new camera, you can't tell if I'm wearing clothes. See, the looming threat of me being naked is ever present. You're never safe. That doesn't make me a whore, that just makes me, I think it's called like a voyeur, someone likes to be naked, a nudist. But no, obviously I'm wearing clothes. Or am I? Yeah, nudist. You just have to believe me that I'm wearing clothes. What's with the odd camera angle? It's funnier than my previous camera angle. I'm a funny streamer, man. I do funny things, and this is funnier. Looks like the camera angle you did the finger pointing meme in. It is. When I was editing last night, I was at the VOD where I did this during like one of my runs. I had this camera angle where I was just like walking around pacing, acting like a crackhead. And then at one point I actually sat down and had this camera angle and I realized, oh, that's kind of funny, this camera angle. So I'm bringing it back. I'm doing the funny thing too, you know. I'm the funny streamer. Also, it helps because, like, if I stand up, if I just need to, like, stand up, or if I'm doing a stream segment where standing up is needed, I don't have to, like, switch cameras. I can just stand up and you still see me. So it's also kind of like a utility angle. It works in all scenarios. And, again, funny. Oh, by the way, did any of you see that when I posted in Discord? That GIF caption? Are they autofocus cameras? Dude, I'm not sure because mine's just like some stupid USB camera. I'm not getting one of those autofocus like $4,000 cameras. I'm not that rich. Let me see. I posted a very wholesome meme that I made. Like, it's truly an image that I made, like, all of it. I even added everyone because I was like, I was kind of proud of it. Let me save it over here. Oh, I know, you just do thing. This one. I made this last night while I was editing, and I found some like extra footage. Me pointing to someone that is cool and neat. I'm using the pointing clip. This is the one I made. I was hoping everyone saw it because I made it for literally everyone in the Discord. Finger bashing everyone. Yeah, essentially. Oh yeah, dude, yeah, that's a powerful finger pointing. Also, I'm a big fan of that format for images, the GIF caption. I don't know what it is about it, but I just like that format so much. The moving GIF and then the caption up there. I don't know what it is, I just like that format. Swinging your arms so aggressively, I'm almost sweatband worthy. Yeah, I made sure to put the power behind it so people know, hey, You're kind of cool. Yeah. It's the same kind of power I put behind my end of stream thumbs up when I give like chat a thumbs up. I just flick in the power from like back here to bam, thumbs up. Almost threw your shoulder out. A little bit. Because I do everything 100% with emphasis. Oh, there we go. Ah, I was hoping that was a star. Oh, and Anna's about to play in 1 minute chat. Prepare yourself. I was really hoping that was a star. Yahoo! Excuse me. Actually, I'm gonna eat some Fritos. I haven't had these in a while. I'm retarded. I couldn't count to three. All good, we can count together. Why is Yoshi doing a hoot nanny? What the hell? Doing this, man. Fritos were pretty good. Oh no, I'm screwed either way. Okay, now I have the hammer. They are pretty amazing. Just as good as I remember, too. Alright, at any point, I can start saving time. Never mind. That's like 97. Oh, 100! A perfect circle, okay? Only SpongeBob can do that. SpongeBob and I. That's how you do it. Clip that shit, alright? Send it to CNN. That may have been the first time ever I got 100 on that game and on that shape. If this doesn't PB, then this run is just horrible. Better than the other shit they broadcast. Yeah, this would actually be slightly entertaining at least. Famed streamer and speedrunner Dollman has made history in the Mario Party 2 speedrun scene by scoring a perfect 100 on the Trace the Line minigame. The world celebrates. World peace has been established. Of course. Dude, when am I gonna start saving time? Hello? It's coming to crunch time. Hey, this little shit stole my star. Oh no, he bought a star and I'm stealing it. Never mind. Son of a bitch, man. He just stole the star I stole. Dick. Also, I don't know why I keep leaning over to E when I just mute the mic. I just now realized that. Thank you. Ah, what is wrong with me? Okay. Alright, I'm back. Dre, Delta, I'm going to be for an early start. Take it easy. You too, man. Oh, under bed. Alright. Sweet dreams, man. Good luck with the debt stuff. Excuse me. Alright, this run may be dead. I was actually saving 20 seconds at one point, and then just all went somewhere else. Yeah, I'm gonna reset. This run is too keen on like just pulling my pulling my heartstrings one way or another. And I will not be toyed with that. I will not have my emotions manipulated like that. Okay. Fuck. It's just time waste to unselect Peach, so I'm just gonna do it. So I will continue this run begrudgingly. Even though I picked Peach by accident. Okay, I finished off that bag of chips successfully. Got your ass. Ah, son of a bitch. Definitely Toad wasn't right there to tell me the obvious. Ah, Christ, Peach is balding. It's so strange to see women bald. It's one of the most just strange things. Even though it's like normally attributed to men, seeing a woman go undergo balding is beyond just weird. Unfortunate, but weird. What? How's that? Wait, did I miss something? I must have missed like a whole like thing. 87? Damn. I didn't think it was that bad. Mm-hmm. Then Christ can't buy a store. Oh, now he can. Yeah, now he can. 2 stars back. Okay, whatever. This game sucks. That's right, I did that just so Yoshi couldn't buy another star. Cause fuck him. Oh, why can't that be a star? It would've been so cool. Yoshi got a random star, about to buy another star. I stop him, I get a random block, and it was a star. That would've been just... Oh, that would've been so good. What? Why? Why is he starting another Hootenanny? There's no point to that. It is faster to go up, I guess. Also more dangerous. There we go. That time save. I forget what my splits were on the last PB, so the time save could fluctuate wildly. Because just like on the last run, I was losing 20 seconds and started losing 2 minutes. So it's going to be all over the place. Fuck you, Yoshi. At certain points, I just get really petty in this game because of just how unfair the RNG is. Thank you. Dude, another goddamn Twitter artist liking my go live tweet. Not only is she a like artist for streamers, she's an NFT designer. Logos and headers. NFT designer. Sweet Jesus pattern, thank you. Ah, son of a bitch. So close to saving time. At least I didn't get punished. I just heard from the other room, someone on their device is playing a video, and it was I heard the audio of, me so horny, me love you long time. And not only did it say it once, it kept saying it multiple times. I truly wonder who in this house is watching that video, or listening to that. Me love you long time. Which I do indeed. I do love you for a very long time. Holy shit, green. By a whole minute. I wonder who was the original lady for that audio. Like, who said that? Are you kidding me? You've got to be kidding me. I hope he comes back in the chat.
Wow.
And damn it. I go from losing 50 seconds to immediately gaining 50 seconds. All right. Ah, Mario, you cunt. It was too good to be true. Oh, I won! Holy shit. I was gonna lose this entire time. I'm losing time, but, you know. There would be like another just miraculous 50 seconds somewhere. You are killing me. Just so I can guarantee my win. Ah, man, it was so close. This is goddamn nonsense. Yes, I just don't get it then, man. I really don't. I'm being punked with. I'm so fucking over UPS too. I copy and pasted the numbers you sent me exactly. No spaces, nothing else. Doesn't work. Someone has to be fucking with me on a grand scale. Thank you, Pattern. The tracking number you entered is not valid. Please review or contact the sender. A couple HR battles. Oh, that should be fun. I'm getting squared away today. Thank you again, man. Sorry to impose, but I just don't understand. That had happened many times, actually. Really? This is the first time I ever had this issue with UPS. I mean, I've done so much with Amazon, I don't know if I ever should mess with the UPS. I must have it at one point. Copy, paste. Copy, paste. Track. Tracking number you've entered is not valid. Yahoo! Currently have a race car seat in circulation in the UPS system. This is just some nonsense, man. And as a wise rapper once said, bitch, miss me with that nonsense. 6 months late. Dude, how long have you been doing this, Pattern? 2 months at least? It must be at least 2 months, a month and a half.
Neat. 5 weeks.
5 weeks. That's the thing for the one bit. Also, it seems like on the second tracking number you sent me, it's one less digit than the first one. I'm not sure if you noticed that, like, it probably was an error, but the second tracking number has one less digit. It's probably not an error. It just looks strange.
Would you suck Gert's penis
to get the UPS package? Yes, I would. To completion. Even more satisfied than his wife could ever do. Thank you for the one bit. Whoa. I just don't get it, man. Thank you. Okay, some time save, I'll take that. Okay, my win's already guaranteed, it's gotta beat this thing already. Bitch, how did you survive that? Now, I may have lost this run just on the last couple of turns, as per usual. God damn it. Oh yeah, did I not split? I'm on turn 20. Okay, I missed the split. Thank Christ I checked afterwards. It doesn't matter if I fucked up the splits. Oh, it's the last turn, doesn't matter. But I. Let me try putting a noise gate on this thing. Check 1, 2. Does it sound better now with the noise gate? If anyone is here to report. I'll just leave it on until confirmation. Dodger, would you suck a brother's cock for $30 million untaxed? If I get my mind neuralized at the end of it and there's no video? Potentially. Also, does the audio sound better? I put a noise gate on. Should be less background audio. I don't know, on phone? Yeah. Alright, never mind. I might potentially do that. Oh yes, it does sound better. Thank you. Trying to keep, you know, professional audio for a professional streamer. Looking good. Ran over himself. Son of a bitch.
Yahoo!
Alright, not too bad, I guess. There's a bird chirping like really loud outside. I was wondering if the mic picked that up. Ooh, that's a lot better. Very nice. Shit. I keep failing this minigame. I've been failing it for a lot often. Why? You can prevent incoming raids to your channel for 1 hour. Who the hell would do that besides a large streamer? No small streamer would be dumb enough to have that. Stream together, safely bring guests onto your stream. Start a watch Prime Video show or movie. Defend your channel with shield mode. Bunch of pussies. Take a risk every once in a while. I wonder what he's gonna do. Nice. Now I'm broke. Lovely. I thought I was gonna land on the green space for a second. Luckily, an additional spot. I wonder if I can shoot that fish.
Oh, nice oop nanny.
Am I special? Son of a bitch. Actually, I refuse to play this since it's gonna take way too long. I'm just gonna let it ride it out.
Oh no, it's not. Why is it seem small? Oh, okay, that's fine.
Why? Thank you.
How am I losing 3 minutes?
There's still a lot of time to PB, so I'll let it ride. Because again, if this run recovers from a 3 minute deficit and PBs, the greatest underdog story of all time. Next to like Air Bud. And those like kids who played dodgeball in that one movie. I forget their name. I try to pause so fast. I just wasn't feeling it.
Thank you.
It's always this minigame first. Okay, actually, I'm gonna call it early. I'm sorry. I'm gonna call it early. I'm gonna work on some videos, plow through them. And no, I'm not gonna make a your mom joke right there. God damn it. Yeah, thank you for watching. Have a great rest of your mornings, afternoons, and evenings. Give you a nice thumbs up. Have a great day. That's that.